We are a coastal area, and so we are really changing the game of how we work on the water and how we can monitor the oceans either at the borders or for marine mammal monitoring, how we map the seafloors and all of these other really important things that help us better understand our oceans. Having Canadian-made products and being independent is something that's super important for us. Canada does have the longest coastline, and so we need to be able to have not only ocean tech companies, but just companies in general that are working together and partnering with each other so that we can be independent and have our own products that we can work with, because really being able to source that stuff locally is so important from an economic perspective. It's important from a climate tech perspective to, you know, reduce greenhouse gas emissions and a whole host of other things. So especially today and with what's going on around the world, it's really important for us to showcase that we can do things independently and that we can build our blue economy in a way that is strong and powerful.